Thank you so much for watching our video. It is a true honor to be playing the violin in a flute channel.
And it's an honor to be playing the violin rep on my flute channel. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. And a huge thank you to the Flute Center of New York who has sponsored this video. Jeremias, can you tell them about the Flute Center?
Of course. The Flute Center of New York is the place to go if you want to purchase a flute. I'm a violinist myself, but if I wanted to buy a flute, I would definitely go to the Flute Center of New York.
My friends at the Flute Center have given me a special code for all of you to use when shopping there, and it is...
K-T-L-F-L. What is it? I don't know.
K-T-F-L.
K-T-F-L stands for Katie Flute.
Yeah, I get it.
Okay, I get it.
What's the code?
Is KTFL.
You can enter this code when checking out online. You can mention it in person if you're at the store in New York. You can email, phone. By using my code, you will get number one,
free shipping.
Number two,
free shipping.
Number two,
an extended trial period.
Which means that you can select the flutes that you want to try, the Flute Center will ship them to you, and you can keep them for 10 days instead of 7. And finally, number three,
an extended 18-month guarantee.
No, warranty.
Why is the same word in Spanish?
And finally, number three.
An extended 18-month warranty.
Yes. The flute that you just heard me play on is from the Flute Center, and this is a PAL Sonore. This flute is in the intermediate or step-up price range. If you watched my previous video, you'll remember that I played this flute in the trio. Also in that video, I explained all the specific features of this flute. One cool feature of this flute is that the head joint is made of aromite, which is a fancy word that means it's a silver tube and has gold fused on top of it. So be sure to check out that previous video to hear more about this flute. Thanks again, you guys, for watching, and if you liked this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe. And also, once again, a big thanks to the Flute Center of New York for making this video possible, and thank you to Jeremias for being here.
Thank you, it's a pleasure to be here.
Please feel free to leave a comment and let me know what you'd like to hear next from me.
Or from me.
Or from him.
Bye!